saw Salman Khan, who has previously launched fresh faces like Sooraj Pancholi, Athiya Shetty, Warina Haussain and his brother-in-law Aayush Sharma, recently introduced another fresh face named Pranutan. Few days back, superstar Salman Khan said he is proud to introduce late actress Nutan's granddaughter and actor Monish Bhel's daughter Pranutan in Bollywood. Ye lo, Zahero ki heroine mil gayi. Swagat karo Pranutan Behel ka. Proud to introduce Nutan Ji's granddaughter and Monia's daughter on the big screen. Salman tweeted along with a photograph of their debutante. The yet-untitled Kashmir-set love story will also introduce Zaheer Iqbal. Recently, Salman's new launching pair was spotted in the city together outside a restaurant and posed for the shutterbugs very warmly. Now it seems after Love Yatri, Salman Khan will be busy promoting these newcomers' film on social media. Salman Khan Films is producing the film along with Murad Khetani and Ashwin Varde of Cine One Studios. The movie, directed by Nitin Gadkar, will go on floors later this month. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.